That's me on a, I guess, getting on a chair. And that's my older sister, Adele. She's holding me. It must have been in front of our new house. That's Adele. She was very friendly and talkative. She had curly hair. And we have no idea what she's saying.
Where was this house?
The house, that's my mother and father.
And Rose?
Rose, it was 5930 Ward Parkway. And they built the house. And I moved in when I was four. So it was in 1930. And they probably had just moved in. It was probably like a housewarming or something. Because my mother seems to be wearing a corsage. And they're dressed up.
What was your mother's maiden name?
Blonde. And I don't know. Well, that's Irwin, the little boy on the left. And that's me. And my father picked me up. He was very affectionate. I guess that's all of us. And that was a huge dog on wheels we kept in the attic.
And that's you on it.
And it's me on it.
And your sister's pulling you? Or no, that's somebody else.
I don't know. Now, yeah.
That's Rose again?
That's my mother. That's me with my father.
You don't look very happy.
And I don't know who these people are. And that's Marvin on the dog. That's my mother again. And this is not in front of our house. This must be somewhere else. That's Adele.
So this would have been in the 30s?
Yes. They moved in the house in 1930, I believe. I was four. That's Adele. That's Irwin. They're dressed up going somewhere. That's me. I always had a huge bow on. And that's my sister, Adele.
People adored you.
That's Marvin. He was the oldest. He was 10 years older than me. Oh my goodness, that's Adele. She used to take dancing. She loved to dance. She was a good dancer. She's dressed up going somewhere. I guess that's the front of our house. Yeah, it is in front of our house. And that's all of us. That's Marvin.
Nice.
Oh, God. I don't remember being picked up so much. That was sweet.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the house across the street, yeah. That's the front door, and that's my father.
You were constantly being picked up.
I'm always being picked up.
He has a big hat on.
Yeah, they wore hats a lot.
Is that a swimsuit you have on?
Oh, my God, it must be a swimsuit. I never did swim. I can't imagine. A swimsuit. I did not want my picture taken, I don't think. Oh my God, I can't believe it. I was chubby. That's Adele. With a curly hair. She's very friendly. I must have hated that swimsuit or something. I don't think I liked that swimsuit. That's in front of the house. Marva was, oh, that's Irwin on the bicycle, tricycle. It's going backwards and forwards. That's me. We're both on tricycles. God, I don't think I've ever seen these pictures before. It's my mother. She's all dressed up with something, I guess, for the picture.
This is your house again?
It's all
with these marble the columns?
Yeah, definitely. It's on the right side. With columns. Oh my God, there's my father pushing it, trying to pedal it. Oh.
That's Adele?
That's me.
That's you?
That's me again. No, that's Adele. No, that's Adele. That's Irwin. Okay. He's got on the father's hat. And then she's dancing. She loved to dance. God, Lori would like these pictures. She wouldn't believe it's her mother dancing around. She said, yeah, she took dancing. There's that dog again. That's a backyard. They have this big fountain there.
Oh, on the right. I see that.
If the backyard wasn't huge, it was kind of long and narrow.
And they had it had a sunken fountain.
It has like a sundial or something. A bench.
No, that must be the front yard because I saw a car go by.
No, it's a backyard.
Okay.
There's another house back there.
I see. Your dad's pretty silly. He's on a tricycle.
They're wheeling that thing. He's trying to get us all on there. Oh, no.
You don't know who the lady is.
No.
She certainly seems to know you.
I know. Oh, that's Marilyn. I think that was Marilyn Blonde. It must have been her mother. Cousin. Yeah, so that's Marilyn Blonde.
The little girl?
That's her mother, yes.
Okay.
And that's...
Marilyn Blonde became...
Melcher.
Okay.
And her name was Helen Blonde. She was an only child. And this was obviously somebody's mother, but I don't know who. Oh my God.
Irwin fell.
He fell. Oh my God. He hurt himself on the swing. Oh, they should have taken a picture of him screaming. Oh. So somebody's trying to get, is that me? No.
No, that's...
That's Adele.
That's Adele.
Trying to get her up there. I think all this stuff must have been new.
It was thoughtful of them to have this kids thing.
This is somebody else's house, and I think their name's Hoffman.
They were cousins?
Cousins, yeah.
On the
father's side.
Father's side.
I'm almost positive. In fact, one of the daughters lives here. Patty.
Patty, what's her name?
Her name now is Lipsy. You met her. Yeah. She came over once.
That's Adele and someone.
Yeah, I don't know.
Was that your car?
I don't know. She was very active. I'm pretty sure that's the Hoffman house. It was a couple, few blocks away.
Any idea who this is?
No.
That's Adele on the left, I believe.
I don't know, they're making a big fuss over this baby. I don't know who it was. They're picking up eggs or something.
Did your family celebrate Easter?
Oh, I'm sure we celebrated everything. We celebrated Christmas, Easter.
You know who this man is?
I can't see him, no. Oh. Yeah, I think that's, his name's Lewis Hoffman. I think that's who it was.
Lewis Hoffman with the golf club.
He was not a blood relative. He was married to my cousin Gladys.
That's Marvin?
Yes. Oh. He was certainly braggadocio looking. I think that was one of the Hoffmans. You know, she looks like a Hoffman. Pretending to play golf. That's Uncle Ike, my father's brother. He was always smoking a cigar. He was older.
The older brother.
Older brother. They were in business together.
And they grew up in Austria?
No.
No.
They grew up in the United States in St. Paul.
Now, where were they born?
Unclear. Russia.
Russia. Whose house is this?
Well, I don't know. It was either my... It must have been Uncle Ike's.
Okay.
Coming out of the house.
Yes.
Before he built a big house.
Still seems pretty big.
No, you know, this was very old, though they were old. And the father lived in the same area, in the same type of house. And they've saved these houses. They've saved them.
Is that your father?
Yeah. And he came out of the house. So I'm not sure whose house it was.
Whoever took these did a nice job. I wonder if it was your mother.
I don't know who took the pictures.
Everybody's framed well?
Yeah, I don't have
focus.
I have no idea. They're the two of them.
The two of them together.
And I don't remember whose house it is. They always wore hats. And they wore a vest if it was cold. Always wore a vest.
He's walking with a cane.
Well, he had a club foot. I heard that it was from an injury. I don't know if he was born with it, or I read it was from an injury.
Did your father smoke?
No. Well, I mean, not that I noticed. The uncle, he was always had a cigar. They used to drive to work together later on in life. They'd both sit in the back seat and he'd have this cigar. I don't know who that is. Well, this is this event, but I don't know what it is either.
Well, I see Adele there. Did Adele go to an all-girls school?
We went to the convent. We both did.
And the convent was all girls?
Oh, of course.
And this was in Kansas City?
Oh, yeah, Notre Dame de Sion.
And it was a French convent?
French convent, yeah. They all had...
Were you and Adele the only Jewish girls?
Oh, no. Well, they had many.
Many Jewish girls.
Yeah. Each class probably had two Jewish girls.
And how many were in a class?
Maybe 10 or 12.
Oh. Now they're all putting on hats.
I have no idea what it is. Here's a Dale.
The hats are red, white, and blue.
She has
stars and stripes.
She was very happy when she was young. She wasn't happy at all when she got sick, of course, when she got older. She was very lively and happy and dancing. She played tennis, she went swimming. Yeah, isn't she cute?
Adorable.
Lori would love to see these.
Lori Hatfield is Adele's daughter.
Yes. Could you put I don't know who it is. That's my father.
That could be a sister of his?
I have no idea.
No.
That's Adele. It must have been her birthday or something. I have no idea.
Would this have been in your home?
I don't, nothing looks familiar. Okay. That's Irwin, my father. Marvin, me.
That's you.
Oh, that's me, excuse me. That must be the nursemaid. Oh my God.
How long did Hazel work for you?
No, she wasn't there that early.
Okay.
She came when I was about
there
eight.
There you are.
Eight.
Is that Rose?
Yes, that's my mother. This is our front yard, and there's snow on the ground. And that's the big Ward Parkway. That's the street. And that's me. Oh my gosh. I don't know how long. Two? I don't know. Oh no, the house must have been finished then. No, it's under construction. So I was about two. I think we moved in when I was about four. Yeah, this is all the construction of the house. That's me. Oh my God.
Was it unusual for a family to be filming?
I have no idea. I don't know. That's Adele, my father. Isn't it cute? My mother, Marvin. Me. I don't...
Oh, That's you. With somebody.
No, that's.
Oh, is that somebody else?
I think that's Marilyn. Marilyn Blonde and her mother.
I see.
That was my.
Oh, you're right. She's a little bit older than you?
She's 1 year older.
That's about right.
Oh, goodness.
Marilyn became Marilyn Melcher?
Yes. That's Marilyn. Yeah, we used to play. My mother, me.
How are you related to Marilyn Melcher?
She's my first cousin.
So Rose's...
Her father was my mother's brother.
Okay.
It was all of us. Oh my. Oh, that's Adele. That's Adele in the middle.
Oh, I see. The one on the far left right now.
Yeah, it was a graduation from something. I had no idea if it was, I don't know, high school?
Did they do Sweet 16 debutante?
No.
Sort of thing? No.
No.
There's Adele in the middle.
Yeah, she's in the middle. And I presume it's high school graduation, but I don't really know.
Would you have been going to the same school?
That was a convent, yeah. She graduated from the convent. I didn't graduate from there, but she did.
How many years older was Adele?
I think eight. Maybe six, I'm not sure. Oh my, what is all this?
It looks more religious to me. It wasn't confirmation.
I have no idea, I just don't remember.
You don't see yourself there?
No, they had little flower girls. Maybe it was a wedding. I don't know what it was.
They're all getting a crown.
I have no idea. I haven't a clue.
So these men, these would not have, would they have worked at the school, do you think?
No, there were no men at the school.
He sort of looks like a priest with the collars.
Well, you're right. They were. Well, I guess maybe they came in for the graduation. I haven't a clue, but I just have to presume it's graduation.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a nun.
Oh, there's the nuns.
There's the nun. There's my father. Yeah, it was a ceremony. He's laughing. My father's laughing. Who's Irwin?
Oh, he's much older in this one. That's Adele.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
And that's you with the hair.
Yeah, well, I always have this huge, huge ribbon for some peculiar reason. It was stylish. That's my mother.
Looks like it's summer.
It must have been. That's very nice. Yeah, they're sitting outside. Oh, this is in the backyard. I recognize the bench.
Is that Marvin?
Oh, that must be Marvin. Oh my God, he's wrestling with my father. I can't believe this. He was very big. That's my mother. I can't believe it.
That's you.
That's me. That's Adele. She was very pretty.
Are you wearing the same shirt as your mom?
No.
No, it's different.
No, it's different. Everybody's wrestling. Well, that's sweet. Of course, that's my mother and father. Oh, they're kissing. That's Marvin picking me up. Irwin.
So who do you think's holding the camera?
I have no idea.
Because we're seeing everybody.
I have no idea.
Maybe it's taking turns. But I mean, there's the three of them. So it just leaves you and Adele and Irwin.
No, it's one person that must be taking them.
That's you.
That's me. That's Adele. Well, that's in our front yard because you can see cars going by.
Oh my God, I don't think I've ever seen you on a bicycle.
I rode a bicycle a lot. Oh, that's coming out our front door. My goodness. That's everybody.
I think that's the most casual I've seen your dad.
This is so ridiculous, isn't it? Oh, they're having a good time. Oh, that's in the front yard.
Where's
Irwin, my parents. My goodness.
Oh.
Father. He was very nice looking. I'd forgotten.
Who's that? That's Irwin?
That's Irwin.
As a teenager?
Yeah, he liked to take pictures also. You know, he developed them and all that. That's Irwin.
Shaking hands with your father.
Yeah.
Is that Adele?
Yeah, she was tall. She was about 5'8". What all that is. Fixing a shoe. Boxing. I can't believe this.
Is that Marvin again?
He looks thinner. I don't know who it was. Oh, that's me.
That's you?
Yeah, that's me when I'm older.
Oh my gosh.
They curled my hair, I guess. Oh, my father used to love to sit in that chair. Sat in that chair a lot. It's all in the front yard. He would sit in the front yard after he got home from work. He absolutely adored that, sitting there. Very relaxing. It was right in the front yard.
Watching the cars go by?
No, he'd just sit there. I don't know what he did.
That looks like Adele.
Yeah, he'd be resting. Yeah. Oh, that's Uncle Ike with his cigar. That's his wife, Aunt Minnie.
Okay, that's you, isn't it?
These are some of her children.
Okay, my gosh, they look similar.
Those are her children. That was... Wait a minute. I think that's Sydney. No? I don't know who it is. Well, that's Adele. Maybe her future husband, Sydney. I'm not sure. That's my mother, of course. Irwin again.
This is in color.
Oh, you're right. It's in all of the front yard. Somebody did a somersault.
That's you?
That's me. I used to get permanent spikes, so my hair would be curly. I'm still wearing that stupid bow.
You must be 18 or so.
Oh, younger.
Younger, 16?
Maybe 14.
14.
He's there in the chair again. It's Adele with a bow. It's all in the front yard. Oh, that's Aunt Minnie. This was at her house. This was Uncle Ike's wife. Oh, that's her swimming pool. They had a swimming pool and they had a tennis court.
Minnie was...
This was Ike.
Ike's wife.
Wife, yeah. They had a gorgeous house.
And they had how many kids?
Four. They had three sons and a daughter. There he is, my father in the city. He liked to, like, you know, take a suntan. He enjoyed it. I don't know whose dog that is. I don't recognize the dog at all. No idea. What's that?
This is no parking, please, on the sign.
Oh, I don't know why.
But I think somebody's admiring the plant, not the no parking sign.
Oh, I don't know. It's in front of the house, I guess, because there were pretty flowers or something.
Is that your house?
No, this is Aunt Minnie's house.
Oh.
This is this huge house they had. This is their
and house. That was in Kansas City also?
It was over the border. It was in Kansas. It was not far away at all. Oh my.
Could this have been one of the Katz events?
I have no idea. It's definitely an event, but I don't know what.
Well, that was a speaker, a microphone somebody was talking into. I see performers. And whoever's holding the camera is on stage.
Oh.
Didn't Katz Drugstore do performances?
Yeah, but I don't know what this one was. Nobody looks familiar.
But they did.
Every year they had a big performance that was free.
And where was it held?
It was held in the, I don't remember the name of the building. It was downtown.
Large building?
Oh yeah, very large. They had top performers, orchestras, singers.
It says Katz Drugstore in the back, so that's definitely an event.
Yeah, definitely.
It says Katz Drugs welcomes you.
Yeah, we used to go to it every year. I have some brochures that I have in my scrapbook from the events.
How many people would go to this event?
I don't know. It's a large, what was called Municipal Auditorium, that was it.
Like, it looks like thousands.
It's thousands, yeah. And they gave out free tickets to everybody. You'd go in the store and you could get a free ticket.
This person must be a comedian because he's got a horse on the stage.
I would think so. I would think so, yes.
I see the cat's drugs in the back. See the cat? They're handing out something to people. Do you recognize? Was that?
No, nothing.
There's the police. There's the big cats. Think they're passing out freebies?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Did you ever go to these events?
I went to a number of them. They had classical musicians. Sometimes they had popular like. Benny Goodman, I don't know, different people.
Famous people.
Very well known, yeah, very well known people.
Yeah, looks like they have a whole store of things on stage.
I don't know.
I see lamps and
there's the cat symbol.
Yes.
It's a big thing.
They keep focusing on this woman, this group sitting up there. That must be, there's a guy smoking a cigar. That looks like
Ike. Oh, that's Ike. Like a Ike right there. Yeah.
Okay. What? Oh yeah, every, the bandstand has the Katz Drugs on it.
Oh. It's probably some well-known orchestra leader. I'll show you some of the brochures later.
Okay.
My.
So they did this annually. Did they do it for 10 years?
Oh.
They're definitely passing out things.
I'm sure it's more.
More than that.
Yeah, imagine more. Apparently, they're doing the whole performance. That's Uncle Ike. That's my father. Somebody had me a soda. That's a famous soda.
Oh, this is in the store.
This was in a store, yeah. Wandering around the store. Oh my God.
Peanut clusters, 10 cents. Hershey Kisses, 33 cents a pound.
Oh my. This must have been an opening of a store.
I've seen photos of the grand openings and people are lined up outside.
Yeah, this was probably called the 40th and Main store. It was a great big opening. Look at all the men with the hats.
I see balloons. Is that Ike?
I think so. I remember the opening slightly. They were selling birds and bird cages and most amazing things that drugstores had never sold.
They certainly knew how to promote their business.
Oh, yeah.
That's Ike?
Yes.
Is that your father next to him on the left?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't think so.
Optical department. Nice, giving out balloons for free. It's definitely Ike again.
Yeah.
Was Ike more active than your father in the business, or were they equally?
No, they were equal. Except my Uncle Ike was more extroverted.
Shirts and ties.
Shirts and ties. I think that's Marvin.
It's much more than a... Oh, that is Marvin.
It's Marvin. Oh, that's Earl Katz. He was Uncle Ike's son, oldest son. He was very active in the business.
That was the man standing next to...
Yeah.
Do you recognize this store on the outside?
No.
There's a cable car going by. Oh my God.
I don't know.
What a scene.
I'm sure it was the 40th and Main store.
40th and Main in Kansas City?
Yeah. Because it was a very, very big deal, the opening of that store. It's the only one they had a big operation for. You know, the police watching.
Keep the crowds under control.
You see the cars going by, these old cars.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful building.
Yeah.
What a gigantic cat on it.
Yeah, it was a very large store. It wasn't like a normal little drugstore. Uncle Ike.
Is that many?
Probably.
Hopefully.
Imagine.
Ice cream.
Oh, this was the counter where they served everything.
What sort of things did they serve?
Oh, everything, whole meals, ice cream, a whole sandwiches, you know, everything.
So there was a restaurant inside?
Well, just the, yes, it's mostly the bar, not a real restaurant. Big counter.
This looks like a mob outside.
Well, yeah, it certainly does. Well, this was a formal dinner, some sort of a dinner with Uncle Ike.
They're fighting to get in.
It's funny they'd have that dinner. Oh, there's my mother and father. Oh, God.
They looked very affectionate.
And then this other woman shows up.
You said he had a number of sisters.
Yeah, but they were never around. They were older. He was the youngest. They were never around. There's the police.
So here we are at the opening.
This is a store called the 40th and Main Store. And I wasn't there for the opening, but it was a very big occasion because it was a very large store and they were selling items that hadn't been sold before, all kinds of non-drug items. That's my father, and they're looking around, I guess, on the outside of the store. It was sort of in the central part of Kansas City.
How big was the store?
I don't know, but it was where, that's my uncle with the cane. He always had a cane, and they always wore hats. They often wore vests, so it was probably cold out. I don't know who the other man was. And this, I guess, was a movie which I don't remember. And we had a recreation room in the basement of our house, and we had a screen, and you could, I guess, show movies.
Was this something that Irwin was into, or your dad, or Marvin?
Well, I don't really remember. I just know that every once in a while we showed some cartoons, mostly cartoons, for a party, like if somebody had a birthday. We didn't just do it like for any, unless there was an occasion. I don't remember this at all.
Did many homes have screens in their basements?
Well, it wasn't. It was temporary. I have no idea. It was just a basement. And
there was no television at the time,
no, it was
right?
A small screen. But we used to have a small screen here many years ago. You just pull it up or down.
But we had television on Homewood.
Yeah. But for home movies, we used to show.
Right.
Pull up the screen.
What else do you remember about the basement?
Oh, it was very nice. There was two rooms. One was a bar, a whole full bar. The other was a recreation room with a ping pong table, as I recall, in the middle, and benches and tables. And, you know, it was very comfortable. And there was also a laundry. Well, that's all that was down there, but the whole floor. There was a laundry room and the furnace. There was a refrigerator, place for a refrigerator. And it was the full length of the house. It was very common to have a basement. Everybody had a basement. And this is quite weird. I don't know who would enjoy this. But I never saw it.
Who do you think took all these movies that we're watching? Who do you think held the camera? Any idea?
Oh, it was on a stand.
Oh, okay. It was on a tripod.
Yeah. No, it wasn't a tripod.
Just a stand, a stick.
A stand.
Like a staff.
Reels.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We had those, too. We had a reel here for years.
Here meaning Homewood.
Yeah, here we had it. 8mm or whatever you call it.
Was one of your brothers into flying?
No, nobody flew. Well, nobody flew then.
Where would they have gotten these movies?
I have no idea.
Would they have sold them at the drugstore?
No.
Or was this something special they would have sought out?
No, I have no idea. I don't have any idea. I never saw this film.
But you remember cartoons?
I remember some cartoons, a few cartoons. And it was, they only, as I say, was for somebody's birthday. They probably,
well, when these were converted onto this tape, they must have been in the same box.
I presume so. I have no idea.
This is a short film called Pals. It looks like a jaguar and dog is nursing the jaguar.
Oh my goodness, that's unusual. I presume that they rented these things.
Well, they never returned them because we have them.
You have the entire thing?
We have the videos, the original tapes.
Oh.
The 8mm tape somewhere.
Oh.
And the end. This is about monkeys.
You can't believe this. Well, it's entertaining. I've never seen them before.
Do you remember listening to radio shows?
Oh, many radio shows.
What sort of radio shows?
Soap operas.
And who would listen in?
Oh, well, I was sick a lot in bed, so I spent lots of times listening to some soap operas. I don't remember what they were.
So you'd listen in your own room?
Oh, yes, at a radio. We'd listen to them.
Would people ever gather and listen at the same time?
No.
No.
No. Well, and occasionally at night we would listen to, I don't know what it was, news programs or a comedy program.
This must be Hawaii.
On a Sunday night.
Did your parents ever go to Hawaii?
No.
No.
No, these are professional pictures.
How it looks from a canoe.
Oh my goodness.
Can you imagine who would have wanted to see this? Your sister swam, right?
Yeah, I don't.
Was she on a team?
Oh, no, no.
Not a girls' swimming team?
No. These are all professional.
I know this isn't anybody we know, Mom. I'm just wondering if there was somebody interested in water sports.
It must have been just for entertainment at somebody's party. Right. They gather these things together and show them.
Do you remember any specific birthday party growing up?
No, I don't. I have one photo.
Did you have girlfriends over, or you don't
no,
really?
I don't remember anything. I have one photo of a birthday party when I was young, and that's all.
This is an educational show on sound waves. This is well, there's waves. Was anybody into science in your family?
No, not at all.
No chemistry sets?
I had a little chemistry set up in the attic, and that was about it.
I don't think I've ever imagined a silent film about sound.
Oh, this is funny. Oh, no.
That looks like your mom and your dad on Chaise Lounge on a cruise. They were going to Cuba, is that correct?
As far as I know.
And why were they going to Cuba?
It was a drug convention from different...
Drugstore convention?
Drugstore convention.
I see.
Or could... I don't really know if it was just drugstores or wholesale companies or what.
This could be a completely different time, but this looks like your mom with someone.
Yeah, right.
In a garden. She certainly is. There's your dad.
No, it's not my dad.
It isn't?
No, definitely not.
Oh.
He wasn't. That's definitely not my father.
Okay. That's your mother on the right?
Yes.
Quite elegant lady. This is a magnificent palace or estate somewhere right next to the ocean. So it's probably Cuba?
Yeah, I'm sure it had to be Cuba.
Did they go here without you, or is this before you were born?
I have no idea.
They certainly were enjoying the scenery. I mean,
you're right.
This is not Kansas City.
No.
Oh, antiquities. Did they go on many trips for business?
I don't really know. I guess they had conventions different places, but I don't remember.
It says cigars in Spanish. Yeah. I'm sure it's Cuba. Beautiful buildings.
Mm-hmm.
I'd imagine your dad was taking this.
I have no idea.
That's a tennis court. Someone's playing tennis.
Oh, you're right. Oh, funny.
Did anybody in your family play tennis?
No, not really. I mean, maybe a little bit, but...
Look at the big white dress she's wearing for tennis. Tropics must have been quite stunning to your parents.
Imagine. Oh, it is funny they're playing. What is that?
Those are swans on a lake.
Oh.
I would say they're back on the ship.
Oh, I think that's Marvin. That was Marvin, my brother.
Oh.
Yeah, that's him.
That's Marvin?
Yeah. Well, that's Marvin. He must have been pretty young.
He's playing a racket sport on the ship.
Right.
They have a little court.
Yeah, I'm sure that's who it is. Yeah, it looks just like him.
Well, then I'm sure that's who it is.
He looked young. Oh, funny. This is entertaining. What, that shuffleboard or something?
That was shuffleboard. These are sailors painting the ship. Oh, there's the tender.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, they're really crowded on there.
There's no safety laws.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, they're standing up.
Yes. And they're moving the passengers on and off the ship.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh.
They have, it says Matson line.
They're all wearing white.
These look like people white.
Oh, it's a band.
Right. There's people swimming.
Oh my.
Oh, so these are people on shore, either waving goodbye to people who are about to leave, perhaps?
I don't know.
There's a band playing. This is not anybody in our family, right?
No, definitely not. What are they doing?
They're wrestling in mud. Oh. I don't suppose this is Marvin in the white shorts.
I have no idea. I can't see him.
Oh, there it was, 1933.
1933.
From New York to Havana.
Oh.
Well, now we know.
Well, now we know, yeah. Next
oh, I saw that they were wearing beads and necklaces. I couldn't figure out why. It was Mardi Gras in Cuba.
Oh. She's wearing a fur coat.
Yes.
And they're all bundled up and dressed up. Yeah, it must have been very cold. Look at them. They've got hats on, caps. They're all wearing caps.
Well, they left in February from New York. So that part of the trip would have been freezing.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And then they would have gone to Havana, which would have been...
Oh. For a Sunday morning stroll.
So this looks like a professional one about this significant trip.
Right. Look at them freezing. Oh. Walgreen.
Oh, yeah. I have a feeling that's Walgreens drugstore.
Yeah. Must have been the head of Gillette.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if the two gems was a joke on Gemco, the drugstore chain.
Oh.
Poor man. What was a wireless?
You know, like a telegram. It's a telegram.
Hmm.
Oh my God. We've had a Coca-Cola must have been there. And Squib. Well, there all these... They sure sat in the lounge chairs a lot. And they feel fur coat. I wonder what they were saying. They're all dressed up.
That's your father.
Oh, yeah, there he is. He looked good. He looked very happy.
I was wondering.
Walgreens was the Katz competitor in Kansas City. I didn't realize how many people wore caps. My father never wore a cap like that. Almost everybody's wearing them. Oh my God. We're playing a game.
Did your parents bring back anything from this trip?
I have no idea. Not that I know of. They're so dressed up. It's not at all like you would be now on a cruise.
Have you been to the Caribbean?
Yes, but not here.
Nassau?
No, we weren't there.
Where did you go?
We went to the, I forget the name of the little islands. It was further south.
Part of the United States, the Virgin Islands?
No.
The British, the French?
I can't remember. Some were French.
San Martin?
No. Martinique.
Martinique.
Martinique. And I forget the other ones. They're all little islands.
The Antilles?
No.
Dutch Antilles?
No. This was very British.
And they were still using horses. Horses and cars on the same street.
That's a real one. Oh, they look, they're all drinking sodas. They all had a good time.
They haven't even gotten to Cuba yet.
I thought that whole old city was Cuba that we saw.
Oh, yeah, maybe it was.
That was Cuba. Oh my goodness. And the Walgreens were the big, I guess, the most important druggists. The Walgreens. Look at them smoking.
Yes.
Like getting back on the boat. Everybody smoked. That was a minister. Look, he's a priest. Oh, Reverend Dawson. That was him. Reverend Dawson.
Yeah, Nassau is in the Bahamas. It's not part of Cuba.
Yeah.
So they stopped there on their way to Cuba, I imagine.
Do you think they're still on the way?
Yes, they haven't arrived.
Well, here's Mrs. Walgreen. Look.
They haven't arrived yet.
There's Mrs. Walgreen.
There she is.
She was the most important woman, I guess, Mrs. Walgreen. Well, what was the city we saw? An old city.
Nassau in the Bahamas.
Oh, that was where we were?
Yeah.
Oh. Mrs. Walgreen was a very important lady, I think.
Right. The Bahamas are right next to Cuba.
Oh.
There's Nassau.
Oh.
Showing my mom a map. Oh. There's Nassau in the Bahamas, and Cuba's next door.
Oh. I mean, the men are all wearing neckties on this cruise.
Can you see the smoke in the background coming from the ship?
Yeah, you're right. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, ho. Well, that, I know them.
You oh, know yeah. them.
He's wearing a hat. He looks good.
He has no hat.
He has no hat.
He looks great.
Yeah. He's the captain of the ship.
Yes. Is that them again? It is.
Oh, yeah, I think you're right.
That's, yeah, Mike and Rose with the captain.
What's funny that my uncle and aunt weren't there, I guess.
It's a big trip. So you were six?
No, I was born in 26.
Oh.
I was seven.
It was February. Mom.
Yeah.
It was in February.
Yeah.
So you either had just turned seven or you were...
I was probably seven.
Yeah.
So formal.
Oh, they've arrived.
Oh, you're right. Oh my goodness. Oh.
The Moro Castle.
Oh.
I wonder if that's what they were filming. That's stunning.
Yeah, that's a famous place there. What are they doing?
It says it looks like real business for the roosters.
Oh.
They're having a rooster fight.
Oh my goodness. Oh, you're right.
They clamp blades to the bird's legs so that they can really do damage to the other bird.
Oh my gosh.
It's quite bloody.
Oh. Well, people watch it.
Yeah, people would bet on which bird would win.
Oh. I wouldn't watch that.
Havana, Biltmore. Did your father golf?
Yes, they did golf. They did golf. They both golfed.
Both? Your mom and dad?
Yeah, they both played golf.
Did Marvin play?
I don't remember.
Did you play?
A little bit, yeah.
You played at Stanford?
Yeah, a little bit. We carried our own clubs. I remember. A few little clubs. Oh.
On Coca-Cola?
They must have been paying for it.
This is a very unusual family video, Mom.
Look at the sand. But there's nobody out there. Yeah.
This is more home video.
Oh, you're right.
That's Irwin.
That's Irwin. That's Barbin. Me.
That's you.
And that's me again. My father.
Cute.
Oh, God.
There's Charlene.
Oh.
Is this your front yard or is this somewhere?
I don't know. It looks like it.
Oh
my goodness.
You look not happy. You're all alone. You look much happier.
Oh, this is in the front yard.
Front yard of your home.
Yeah.
What was your address?
5930 Ward Parkway.
All right. And this is?
That's my father.
Right.
Oh, this I remember. This is when they were
building it. Didn't we see this video?
Yeah, this I've seen for some reason.
I wonder if this film got recorded twice.
No. I saw it a long time ago.
Okay.
I was about
there you are.
Two.
You're very young.
That's
Adele. She's cute.
Yeah, it was Irwin. That's my mother, that's Marvin. Watching them build the house.
Do you remember the address of your house you were living in while this was being built?
No, I don't remember the other house at all.
Remember what street it was on?
I can't remember.
This must have been quite an upgrade, yes?
Yeah, they said the other house, we recently saw photos of the old house, the first house. They said it was very nice, just an old, that's Marilyn, my cousin.
Oh.
Marilyn Melcher now. Her name is Marilyn Blonde. She was a year older. That's her mother.
You're older than you.
Yeah. That's my mother. That's me. That was her mother, Helen. That's really funny. It's Adele Irwin, me.
These look like girls at school or at a party. That's Adele, I believe.
Yeah, that was Adele. That's Marvin. But, oh, it's a birthday, somebody's birthday. That's my father.
Who's next to him? Is somebody?
I don't know. It's a big party.
Did you have, you had a cook growing up?
Yes.
What was her name?
Fanny.
And did you have anybody else working there?
Oh, yes.
Fanny was the cook. Was she also the maid?
No, she only cooked. That's Adele.
Was there a full-time maid? Or?
Yes.
What was her name?
I don't know. I don't remember.
And then you had a chauffeur?
And a driver, yeah.
Driver. Was he full-time?
I want to see this.
Right.
Yes, he was full-time. That's my father.
Yes.
It must have been a big birthday for my sister. I don't know.
They're wearing hats with stars and stripes on it.
Yeah.
Do you remember when your sister's birthday was? Was it around July 4th?
Well, it was actually Memorial Day.
Oh, maybe it was Memorial Day party / birthday.
I don't know. Yeah, it must be her birthday.
Yeah, all the girls are her age, so it has to be for her.
They're eating, she's eating ice cream, I guess. Oh, my God, there's some...
Is that Fanny?
That's Fanny.
Oh my gosh.
I've never seen this picture. I've never seen this one before.
There's Fanny.
Oh, my goodness.
Yay.
I don't remember her, actually. But that's who it had to have been. Oh, yeah, that look. I've never seen this. I don't know how old she was.
Well, we could count the candles.
would you say 15?
I would say 12.
12?
I'm just glancing at the candles.
I can't tell how old those old girls are.
Yeah, maybe they're older. 14,
I can't
15.
Tell.
You could be right.
There's a bunch of them. Wait, I wore big bows like that. That was
right.
What little girls wore, big bows.
I don't see you.
No, I'm not there. Oh, that's coming down the stairs.
Inside the house?
Yeah, inside the house. That's our living room.
Oh, that's you.
Oh, that's
what is? Oh. Is that a fireplace?
Yeah, that's a fireplace. You're reading or something.
He's warming his hands.
Oh.
Your mom's reading to you.
Well, that's a piano that we own. That's our piano.
You sure?
Positive. Yeah, it's the only piano we ever had.
I don't think so.
It is. It's our piano.
It looked like an upright.
No.
No? All right.
No, definitely. That's the post. Yeah, we're going up from the living room into the entry hall.
Is this...
We're going outside. They're both wearing white.
Is it? Are we in the backyard or the front yard? Front.
Front yard.
You're adorable.
Oh, that's an old one. I don't know how old they were. Oh my God. We're pushing him to run. Run.
He did.
That's my mother sitting.
That's you swinging.
Yeah, I don't remember the swing.
Is this the front yard? There was a fountain?
No, that's the backyard.
Backyard, there's a fountain.
No.
You don't want to get anywhere near the fountain.
I think I was four. I was four when we moved in the house.
Comes something. I think that might be the end.